Welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a prom look, and this look is a collab that I'm doing with another YouTuber here on YouTube, Miss Lua Faces, and her name is Grace, and I did a collab with her. She ended up getting her video out a little bit before me because she was just able to get it out before I was, because I told you guys, you know, how much stuff I had going on. So if you guys want to go ahead and check her video out, which I think you guys should because I loved her video, I'll leave her information down below and the direct link to her video. So this collab is with her. She's a really sweet lady, so I suggest you guys go check her videos out. I love her videos, her vlogs, everything. So yeah, go ahead over to her channel and check her out. But I just wanted to come and give you guys a really cute prom video. So this is my prom video with this makeup look. And I just did my hair in a high little bun with a cute little flower. What is this? Like a little flower headband, but I just wrapped it around my bun. And I have these little flower earrings. They're like roses with diamonds around them. And then I have on this nude lip. And yeah, so I just kept it really neutral for my face because this dress is yellow. I didn't want to do like anything too crazy with my face because I don't want to be looking like Big Bird or anything. So yeah. If you guys are interested to see how I got this look and how the dress looks, then stay tuned for the rest of the video. some news to give you guys. I am selling this dress. Yes, I know my video is up late, and I know a lot of you probably already had prom already, or, you know, probably, you know, your prom is soon, you don't have enough time, even if I did, like, go ahead and ship it to you. But I just want to let you guys know, if your prom didn't come yet, I can go ahead and send this dress if you wanted to go ahead and purchase it. I can send it, like, fast, super fast shipping, like a day shipping, so you can get it really soon if your prom is like next weekend or the weekend after that or something like that. Or even if you know anybody who would like to have this dress, or if you would just like to have this dress for another occasion, like you know, to go to a dance, a ball, homecoming next year, prom next year, you know, you guys can even get this dress early. Like, even if you're going to prom next year, you can still go ahead and get this dress and be prepared and have your dress early. So, yeah, I guess I can go ahead and get up and show you guys what the dress looks like. So, this is what the dress looks like. It is just a cold shoulder, and it goes this like that. And then it has this beading in the middle. And then when I turn to the side, you guys can see it has these little cutouts. And then the back is completely cut out. So you guys can see, it has a lot of beautiful detailing. You guys can see that. It has a lot of beautiful detailing. And the detailing goes all the way down to the sides. The bottom of it is really flowy, nice and beautiful, pretty gown. I am selling it on my Poshmark, so I will leave my information to my Poshmark down below. If you guys don't know what Poshmark is just a app where you can go ahead and sell your clothes. People can buy your clothes for a discounted price. So it is on my Poshmark. So I'll go ahead and leave that link down below so you guys can go ahead and see the dress and see different pictures of the dress and things like that. So my Instagram and all of my social media information is down below as well. So you guys, don't forget to check the description bar. Like, that's your life. Like, the description bar is your life. Like, it has everything. I'll give you guys information about everything. So check the description bar. Check it like it's your best friend. Check it like it's your iPhone. Check it like you just woke up and you ain't check Instagram yet.
She wanna be a little baby today. She wanna be a little
Get off me!
Little baby. I'ma warm up your milk, baby. Okay?
Get off me!
Okay. You're gonna get your milk.
Stop.
You need a pacifier.
You aggravating. That's what you need.
Yes, I am.